Frankenstein. The Bride. Frankenstein, the True Story. The Revenge of Frankenstein. And Gothic. Five chilling tales from the dark woods of Transylvania. Frankenstein in May on Cinemax.
It's gone black!
They're back. And this time, they're patrolling a whole new beat.
Wow!
So look out, evildoers everywhere. Because here comes the hottest force on the surfing sand.
Back off, you punkies!
This is awesome!
Police Academy 5.
Leave the swimming area now, mister!
Assignment Miami Beach. Saturday on Cinemax.
Cinemax in May. More movies, more choice. The following movie is rated PG. More movies, more choice, next on Cinemax. Anthony Quinn wears the shoes of the fisherman in the sweeping drama of the first Russian Pope. Next. Cinemax in May brings you more. More movies, more choice, more Police Academy.
Come on in and register.
That's right, they're back.
Back off, you punkies!
And this time, instead of making arrests, they're taking one. Police Academy 5, assignment Miami Beach.
Shark, help!
The best guns under the sun.
Leave the swimming area now, mister!
And now, it's time for a haunting film rediscovery.
You say the man has been built as an assassin?
For the first time on TV in over 10 years.
Let him assassinate someone.
Frank Sinatra, Lawrence Harvey, and Angela Lansbury star in a classic political suspense thriller, The Manchurian Candidate.
What else?
How about this beauty behind bars?
Do you want to marry me? I need a husband fast.
Rebecca De Mornay makes a business deal with Vincent Spano.
I give you a chance.
And I don't owe you anything.
And he discovers why God created woman.
Babu.
But who created all these ridiculous robots?
Don't say that, please.
It's an all-star cast of mechanical mayhem.
Sorry, kid. Total internal meltdown.
Speaking of a meltdown, check out these red-hot flicks.
Is there any more ice? I'm burning up.
Body heat, border heat, red heat, and dead heat. Are you sweating yet?
When it gets hot, people try to kill each other.
It's definitely a heat wave all month long on our sizzling drive-in Saturday night.
Remember the good old days when guns killed people?
Hey, these are the good old days of May with thrillers like The Towering Inferno and the legendary Lady in White. Plus, provocative features from Vanguard Cinema.
What?
Like our Cinemax import, Manon of the Spring, and our Cinemax new wave film, Slam Dance. Later this month, you'll scream for joy. As Full Moon Madness reveals the seventh sign.
How'd you know that?
Then get down to the sounds of Cinemax Sessions, the Neville Brothers.
Tear it like it.
With special guests Greg Allman, Herbie Hancock, Dennis Quaid, and Bonnie Raitt.
Let the good times roll.
But in the meantime, don't miss The Manchurian Candidate, premiering on May 3rd.
Big day. Mark that down in your book.
And Police Academy 5, Assignment Miami Beach, premiering on May 6th. May on Cinemax. More movies, more choice, more fun.
It truly is the most exciting thing in the world.
Boogum, now, baby, you're casting your fella all day. I say boogum, boogum, now, baby, you're casting your fella all day. Like a clown, just look at me. casting your spell on me. You got me doing funny things like a clown. Just a look at me.
Cinemania, just one of the ways Cinemax brings you more movies, more choice.
You don't mind if I do this, do you? I have not eaten in 2 days. I've been working so hard.
That's perfect. Here you go.
Chevy Chase is back as Fletch in the latest adventure of this man of many disguises.
Well, this one is called Fletch Lives for no particular reason. We just didn't want to call it Fletch 2. Because there are so many other twos out. And I wanted to go right to Fletch 3, but the studio said you can't do that because 2 hasn't been made. It would confuse the public.
What is it that makes the character so popular?
Well, I think the actor who plays and does a good job on that score. He's somewhat irreverent, and he's tall and lean.
Mr. Fletcher?
As far as you know, what can I do for you?
Well, Fletch is really the embodiment of the best of all the things that Chevy Chase does well. It combines his talent for put-on and sketch humor with his wry, sardonic, Cary Grant leading man persona.
Can I have a soda, please? Diet Pepsi or tap would be good.
I think one of the more interesting things about and intriguing things about Fletch is that whether he needs to or not, he goes to the farthest possible lengths to get the simplest piece of information.
Claude?
Carter. Claude is good. Henry?
Henry.
Smoot. Smoot.
Elmer Gantry. Elmer Fudd Gantry.
He uses disguises when he has to.
This house is obviously infested with reticularmies, Mario Cuomo.
He also does something else which is intrinsic to Fletch. He uses them when he doesn't have to.
Name's Ed. Ed Harley.
Are you sure you're in the right place?
I think so.
Think so.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
And cut.
I do all my own stunts. And I do most of everybody else's stunts in the movie, which is what keeps me fit, keeps me in shape.
Ooh. Oh, my.
And you'll see that in the movie. Why don't we roll that clip? Everything. You know, it's funny, and yet there's some mystery and suspense and murdering and a little sex. Any other questions?
The dirt poor south of the 50s, the place where sweet dreams were born.
Answer me real quick, what you want most?
All of it. I want it all.
Patsy Cline. She was a big-hearted, tough-talking country girl with two great loves, her music.
I happen to think you're maybe the best country singer in the world.
And her inescapable love for one man.
I just want it to work out, Charlie. I want everything to be right.
Most of the dreams came true. But some turn to nightmares.
Oh, Mama, tell me what to do with my life.
Sweet Dreams, the true love story of a country star turned legend.
Start loving someone new.
Jessica Lange gives a stunning Oscar-nominated performance with Ed Harris and Anne Wedgeworth. Sweet Dreams, with original recordings by the great Patsy Cline.
Country music, real country music.
Someday I won't come running when you call.
You feel it's every ache, know it's every smile.
I lost her, you lost him. Two hearts just won't love again.
This is country music the way it was born to be heard. Cinemax Sessions, Country Music, A New Tradition. Starring Roseanne Cash, Rodney Crowell, Merle Haggard, John Hyatt, Waylon Jennings, The Jordanaires, The Judds, K.D. Lang, Bill Monroe, New Grass Revival, and Carl Perkins. An historic event, an American celebration. Cinemax Sessions, Country Music, A New Tradition. Monday.
These are the sounds of New Orleans played to perfection by New Orleans' first family of music, the Neville Brothers.
I'm nothing to play with it. Girl, you better find yourself.
It's party time in the Big Easy for an all-star gathering of Neville fans and friends featuring Greg Allman, Ed Bradley, Jimmy Buffett, the Dirty Dozen Brass Band, the Dixie Cups, Herbie Hancock, John Hyatt, Daniel Lanois, Ivan Neville, Dennis Quaid, Bonnie Raitt, and Buckwheat Zydeco. Cinemax Sessions, the Neville Brothers, tell it like it is. Premiering Sunday, May 21st.
Intense. Startling. Vanguard Cinema in May.
No!
L.A. is the backdrop for a stylish tale of corruption, conspiracy, and murder.
What did you see? What else did you see?
Tom Hulce and Virginia Madsen star in the Cinemax new wave film, Slam Dance. And Emmanuel Bayard and Yves Montand star in the critically acclaimed sequel to Jean de Florette, the Cinemax import, Manon of the Spring. Vanguard Cinema, all through May on Cinemax.
Now, a special announcement from the very special pay TV channel you're watching. Look what you get in May. Comedy, Chevy Chase in Bunny Farm, Police Academy 5. Thrillers, Demi Moore in The Seventh Sign. All-time movie favorites. Western movies, romantic movies, scary movies. More than 130 different movies. Plus, music originals, Cinemax Sessions, The Neville Brothers, Tell It Like It Is. All on one great pay TV channel. Cinemax. More movies, more choice.
I'm Jimmy Fink for Max Movie News, and we're turning our spotlight on horror king Stephen King and his newest fright fest, Pet Sematary.
Setting the scene for Pet Sematary was actually pretty real and pretty easy. What the story needed was two houses that faced each other across a country road. The road's very important because that's where the people and the animals come to grief. I also wanted to provide a kind of country flavor. These are city people. They're coming to the country for the first time, and I wanted them to feel the contrast between busy city lives and the lives that they were going to live here.
What do you think?
It's gorgeous.
What I like to do is to take ordinary people and set them off on some kind of course and then lead them slowly but surely into the woods and the shadows.
There's the place.
What's it say, Mommy?
It says Pet Sematary, honey.
Ellie, wait a minute!
I told you it's a bad road, Lois. It's killed a lot of pets and made a lot of kids unhappy.
It crossed my mind, what would happen if you had a magic burying ground where you buried pets and the pets came back to life?
That shirt's all right.
I'm sorry. At least it don't look like he suffered. What are you gonna do with it?
Put him in the garage, I guess. I'll bury him in the morning.
Maybe. There's a better way. The place we're going is on the other side of that.
What is this place?
I brought you here to bury Ellen's cat.
Why, for God's sake? I said, why, Judd?
I had my reasons.
Jesus.
You know, an awful lot of the things that go on in Pet Sematary are entirely a fiction. of my disease imagination. But it's a place, I think, that lives in everybody's imagination, where the things that you're the most afraid of come true. If a road uses up pets every now and then, it must use up people, kids. And I thought, what if you buried a kid up there and the kid came back? What I like to do is to use the characters to bring the audience into the story and then start to put on the pressure and squeeze and squeeze and squeeze and then push them over the edge. No one is safe in my stories, and that includes this one. This includes the people who watch it.
I'm Jimmy Fink for Max Movie News.
More movies, more choice, next on Cinemax. Anthony Quinn wears the shoes of the fisherman in the sweeping drama of the first Russian Pope. Next.
The sounds you hear. The sights you see.
Oh, my God!
The taste, the feel, the chill.
Nothing's safe.
Of a thriller.
It's out of control. It's coming your way.
They'll drive you out of your senses.
You betcha.
Thrillers. In May on Cinemax.
Perfect.
Is he an all-American hero or an all-American nightmare?
Ah! Trained to kill, then to have no memory of having killed. I have conditioned them, or brainwashed them, which I understand is the new American word.
Raymond Shaw is the kindest, bravest, warmest,
most wonderful human being I've ever known in my life.
Frank Sinatra, Lawrence Harvey, Angela Lansbury, Janet Leigh, the Manchurian Candidate. Unseen for over 25 years, as riveting today as it was then.
What have they built you to do?
I don't know.
It began on the battlefields of Korea, but where will it end? The Manchurian Candidate, a Cinemax film rediscovery. Tonight.
They were two very different people. He came from a working-class family in the Midwest. She from an upper-class background in the Northeast. He was traditional. She was outspoken, sometimes outrageous.
I say, that's marvelous.
Individually, they were both successful actors. Together, they dominated the screen. They worked together for 25 years, longer than any male-female team in movie history. On screen and off, they shared a very special relationship. What was the mystique of Hepburn and Tracy?
The following movie is rated G.